Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to ACW Royal Anarchy 4. We are live from Madrid, Spain. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Baxter Helms, as always, calling the action. And I want to find out who on earth attacked Goldberg. Who attacked him? What's going to happen between this match against Hollywood Matos and the Steel Cage match? But nonetheless, we have this match. We have Darkseid defending his IHC Legacy Championship against Frankenstein. This is the Battle of the Monsters. This is going to be an interesting battle. This is a lot of monster matches. We've seen a lot of fights. This could take the cake. This could actually be a memorable match. Let's get this thing going. Well, let's talk about the story time, ladies and gentlemen. This all started when Dracula won the IHC Legacy title, and he was being haunted. He's being chased after. And that person, or that being, was none other than Darkseid, in which Darkseid won the IHC Legacy Championship at Carnival of Souls and beat the living crap out of Dracula until Frank, almost killing him, until Frankenstein comes in and saves the day. And Dracula, you know, he's in the hospital, like, he's in medical care. And Frankenstein won a number one contenders match against Jason Voorhees to get a shot against Darkseid. And I have to say, this is really interesting. I mean, I really have to say this. This is going to be an interesting battle. Say, Darkseid is definitely intimidating. And I'm definitely happy he has the belt around his waist. But here's somebody that might take that belt from him. He is definitely a former No DQ CAW champion. And, yeah. He's Frankenstein. Had a lot of crazy amazing battles in NoTQ CAW against Jason Voorhees, against the Incredible Hulk. And he also, back in the Surviving the Suffering World War, he had a classical match against Count Dracula, and I have to say that was a brutal match. That was a brutal match. I mean, that was a match that we've been wanting to see for a very long time. And I'm pretty sure a lot of fans from the past have been wanting to see Dracula versus Frankenstein. First time ever. And I would love to see them fight again. But, you know, only time will tell. Let's get this thing started. Darkseid versus Frankenstein. I want a shoulder block. Now backdrop, and Darkseid now with a punch, kicks to the gut, Irish whip, and oh, and gets strangled by Frankenstein. Now with an Irish whip, shoulder block, and going outside of the ring. Backdrop, another backdrop, and a big boot. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, there's no disqualifications, no counts in mega events, or CPVs, is what you prefer calling it as. See that stomp, and an elbow to the gut, a backdrop, power slam. Now with an arse whip. Now, Darkside going, giving him punches of his own. And oh, and a kick to the gut. Arse whip. Back chop. Oh, Darkside. Darkside with a sidewalk slam. Darkside going with those punches into the face. Sidewalk slam. And going for that stretch muffler. But the
rope break.
But his foot is caught on the ropes. Now Darkside. And oh, and gets strangled by Frankenstein. And Frankenstein stomping the legs of Darkside. Now, spine buster. Frankenstein with a punch to the skull. Oh, Frankenstein definitely gonna be walking all over Darkside. Just clinching on the shoulders. Definitely trying to wear him down. And now, swing and sidewalk slam, going for the cover. One, two, no, kick out by Frankenstein. And now, oh, here we go, a sleeper hold of doom. And, nope. Now here's one elbow, and a second elbow. Nope. Oh, and now, gonna go for another sleeper hold of doom. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Here's two. Could this be a victory for Frankenstein? Could this be a victory? Nope! And here's another elbow. A second one for his troubles. And a shoulder block by Darkside. I'm just picking him up. Darkside going for that military press. And, ow! Comes crashing down. Frankenstein taking a breath. Darkside taking a breath of fresh air. And then he gets Irish whips and gets strangled by Frankenstein. Now, Spinebuster. One of those stomps. Punch to the back. Now an arse whip. A big splash. Now just throws him. The stomp and a backdrop. Kick to the gut. Here it is. Monstrosity of Frankenstein. Now Frankenstein getting a breath of fresh air. And I'm trying to pick him up and gets shot in the nuts. Gets shot to the nuts. Now what's he gonna do? Darkseid now with a power bomb. Darkseid now punching Frankenstein in the balls. Shoulder block. I'm going with the punches. Darkseid with a backdrop. These two staring down at each other. And a nice backdrop. Another one. Now, clothesline. Darkseid taking a breath of fresh air and picking him up and just goes for that move. I don't know what to call it. And gets elbow to the gut. Frankenstein now picking up and oh, and a pile driver. Frankenstein feeling the effects of this match. And clothesline. Oh no, it's just up to the back of the skull. Now watch Frankenstein. Oh, and an elbow drop. Oh, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Monstrosity of Frankenstein. That has got to be it. Frankenstein taking a breather, gets elbow to the gut nonetheless. Now Darkseid swinging sidewalk slam. Gilbert, 1, 2. Nope. Kick out by Frankenstein. The backdrop. Frankenstein with a backdrop of his own. Playing with those forearms. Now, spine buster. Frankenstein. Oh, get pushed. Now going for a schoolboy. 1, 2. I think Darkseid just breaks the pin. Just let's go. I guess he was trying to get into his head. Club to the back. Now what's this? Sidewalk slam. This. Oh, and a big chop. And a knee to the face. You will respect the knee. Definitely. On Frankenstein, like, nope. Now what's Frankenstein gonna do? Frankenstein, arm wringer, into a leg drop. Irish whip. Now, spine buster. Frankenstein taking a breather and really? And now, Darkseid military press. Into a big splash. Definitely, that's gotta be it. That is definitely gotta be it. No. Frankenstein. Face first. Frankenstein. And I just bring out a chair. Remember, there's no disqualifications in mega events. And chair shot. And that chair was levitating. Chair. And oh, wait. Darkseid. Oh, with a chair shot. Another chair. Another one. Now, oh, and a knee to the gut. And Frankenstein with a chair. Another chair. A third one. And wait a minute. Oh, no. Darkseid. Oh, with a chair shot. And Darkseid, when he's picking him up, does turn him around a little, look at a tilt-a-whirl spinning move. Tilt-a-whirl toss, if you will. And what's he gonna do now? Now going for that military press. Dropped him down. Going to the ropes. And goes for a splash. And that's definitely gonna be it for Frankenstein. That is definitely gonna be it. One, two, three. It's over. Darkseid is still your champion.
Here's your winner and still the champion, the Superstar.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Darkseid is still your champion nonetheless. Darkseid is your winner nonetheless. Yeah, he's your winner. And, wait a minute! That's Dracula! He just came out of the crowd! I didn't see that! I didn't see him! Coming out from the crowd and, Dracula's trying to fight back, but now he's getting his ass kicked. Back chop and a kick to the gut and a club. Darkseid picking up his bell and just whacking him and just like, again with that move and just like, again with the bell. I was picking him up and going for that tilt-a-whirl toss. Tilt-a-whirl toss. And now what's next? And now he's gonna, drops him down, runs through the ropes, and goes for a splash. So he was after the gems, and what the hell is he doing? Oh, he's making this demonic chant and just like, and everything, the colors. What the hell's going on? What? Oh, shit. What? Somewhere? What is he talking about? What is he talking about? Darkseid now picking up the title. I don't know what was going on. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know why she's standing there. Now here's Frankenstein. have Goldberg vs. Hollywood Machos. But we do have a cage match for the women's title, nonetheless. But now we have a ladder match right now. Ravenous, the ACW Space Champion, taking on Cyrax. Cyrax, challenger. Now this is their second encounter, actually. Ravenous battled Cyrax in the match at Carnival Souls. Punched a hole on his chest, which caused the bones to crack, and somehow Guy just came out from the crowd and just takes him, just drops a smoke bomb and just disappears. And somehow Cyrax returns with armor around him, wearing armor. Ravenous. I don't know, Ravenous is fucking crazy. He's definitely crazy. He's been saying that Hiryu's alive and Hiryu's back from the dead or some shit or something like that. But that's not the case. He's dead. Hiryu's dead. Well, here comes Cyrax nonetheless. Cyrax, definitely with this armor that he's wearing. Really, really unique armor. Once a year, the white moon's gone on the quest. In search of the fringe and the shadow of innocence. I guess this new armor is going to help him take out Ravenous, but this is a ladder match, ladies and gentlemen. There's no pinfalls, no submissions. The only way to win is you have to get the title. All the way on, you have to use a ladder, get the title that is hanging around under the ring. That's hanging around on the ring. Yeah. Above the ring, that's what I mean. Not under the ring. Here we go. These two looking down at each other. Ravenous is going apeshit for some reason. A spinning wheel kick by Cyrax. Cyrax now with a big clothesline. Spinning wheel kick and the ref gets in the way. I don't understand why the ref is there. Cyrax. Ref is arguing, which he is a dumbass and shouldn't even be in this match. It's a ladder match, and now, now Ravenous going with those punches to the face of Cyrax. Ravenous just going all mopey. Sweet low kick, sweet. Now punch. Irish whip. A running knee to this gut. Ravenous. I don't know what was that all about. Gets a running knee. There's a punch. Punch. Both men punching each other. Both men punching each other again. And Ravenous got the punch. Ravenous just looking at him. Really should have just actually just thrown him off. Now Ravenous just like, and oh! Just taunting him and just gets hit. Now Ravenous is like, yep. Getting Irish whipped. Ravenous. Oh, and Pathways to Madness. Rey Mysterio now going outside of the ring, bringing in the ladder. Starks getting up, punches. Punch. Punch to the face. Punch. Now what is this? Ah! That was definitely a miss. What's Ravenous going to do? Ravenous climbing up to the ladder. Ravenous now. Oh, with an elbow drop right up to the outside. And Ravenous, he's going to... What is he doing? He's going to... Oh, goes for it again. I mean, Ravenous is definitely... Oh, wait, Cyrax is getting up. He's definitely just taunting him and... Whoa, he just... And now, on a running knee to the gut. Cyrax now going for a submission move. Missile drop kick. Now Irish whip by Cyrax. Spinning wheel kick. Ah! Oh! Nicely done. Gets him. Now Irish whip. Now needed a gut. Yeah. Hurricanrana. Come with the ladder. Being on top of the... Now. Don't know what was that all about. And a drop kick. Now Cyrax. Oh, and Insecurity and Ravenous just lands on the ladder and... Wait, what's Cyrax gonna do? Hard Irish whip. Oh my goodness, I think I know what she's gonna do. Cyrax. Oh, with an elbow drop! Now a kick to the gut, here it is. Buzzsaw Blade! Wait, what is Cyrax? Cyrax! Oh, this is not good! Ah! I knew this was not good! And a kick to the gut. And with those punches. Wait. Oh, and a pile driver! Cyrax with a running knee. Punch to the face. Going away with those punches. And on a snap suplex onto the ladder. And just tosses him onto that ladder and just now scoop slam onto that ladder. Ravenous. Here we go. Oh, Pathways to Madness. And No, Raven is... Wait. Oh, and a punch to the face. He usually kills people with that move. But I don't think... I don't think Syra... I don't think it'd do anything. Broke his face. It didn't break his face. And now, wait. What's this? Here it is. Nothing but net. But unfortunately, this is, ladies and gentlemen, this is a ladder match. And Cyrax, wait a minute. Ravenous. Now gets punched in the face. Cyrax getting punched. Cyrax punching back. Another punch. Ravenous with a punch. Cyrax punch. Ravenous punch. Cyrax punch. 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 This is a stand down. Oh, and a vicious punch. And wait, what's this? Cyrax, here it is. Oh, a superplex from the ladder. And Cyrax. And now, oh, with an elbow drop for good measure. A big punch by Cyrax, and I have no idea what Cyrax was trying to do, but Raven is climbing up to the ladder, trying to get the belt. I'm not sure if this is... I don't even know if it's right. Cyrax getting that ladder. Raven is now getting a ladder from another ladder. Oh, we're gonna have gladiators. Who's gonna win this contest? And Ravenous gets it. Now Ravenous climbing up. Ravenous just... I don't know what to... I will drop nonetheless. And he's climbing up again. Yeah. And he's got the title, but Cyrax got Ravenous, and now... Nope. No title falls down. Big punch and a kick to the face. Another punch into Gary. Kick to the gut. And the ladder falls down. Buzzsaw blade. Hits him with a buzzsaw blade. Cyrax getting a breath of fresh air, but Ravenous is like, nope, not this time. And Ravenous goes for that punch, that vicious punch again. And Ravenous now just shocked that it didn't do anything. It didn't kill him. It didn't kill Cyrax. And Cyrax getting up like it was nothing. Hits him again with the ladder, and hits him again, and just snapmare. And now, oh! With an Irish whip. Now, oh my goodness! Oh, here it is. Oh! Oh, Ravenous. Ravenous now going for a sleeper hold. Ravenous feeling the effects and a running knee by Cyrax. Spinning wheel kick. Cyrax now. Oh, and Ravenous. A clothesline. Neck breaker. him again. He's going with those ladder shots. Kick to the gut. Crowd waste the madness, and the ladder just falls down. And hard Irish whip by Ravenous. Ravenous What's Ravenous doing? Ravenous trying to like measure up the Now he's got the belt. Now Cyrax has got the got Ravenous again, and yeah, the belt is still hanging on. Still anyone's game, and a kick to the face by Cyrax. Now Cyrax. Ah! And a spinning wheel kick, and Ravenous is busted open. On a shot to the ball, kick to the midsection. Irish whip. Oh, Cyrax. Oh, wait, Ravenous. Snake eyes! It looks like a hard Irish whip. Now Ravenous. Ravenous setting up the ladder. Now he's got the belt, and Cyrax is getting up. Cyrax now trying to run back, and it is too late now. Ravenous is still your ACW Spade Champion. And goodness gracious grief. Ravenous is still your ACW Spade Champion. He defeats Cyrax once again. I mean, that was a great ladder match. That was definitely a great ladder match. That is great. Oh, wait a minute! Who the hell is that guy? And Ravenous just going on the attack. This random guy, I don't know who he is, but yeah. Punching on the punches. Snapmare. This person actually was trying to go for Mr. Buckley, but Ravens got out of the way. Oh my god, no way. Oh my god, he's alive? Oh, welcome back, Hatsuma. Oh, Ravenous. Definitely attacking Hatsuma. A kick to the gut, and oh, and a kick to the face. Oh, man. would love to see that. Lionheart versus Alexander Wolfenstein for the U.S. title. But Lionheart has a match against Michael Hyman.
I the lady to mess with.
A submission match for the Bull Mayhem title coming out later tonight. But we have this match. This is now a steel cage match. It's a women's title match. Rita Lash, who's also the general manager, Banshee's own wrestler. I have to say, this is going to be very interesting, very unique, very brutal. Yeah. Well, this is how it goes. Masha Inoue won a number one contenders match, and she got shot, and technical ability to fix this. Not too simple. Ladies and gentlemen, championship. Masha Inoue has a pinfall victory over Trina Lash in mostly tornadoed in tag matches. And you see the cage being lowered down to the ring. Lowered down. See these two. See the cage. Set down. The only way to win is you have to escape the cage. That's it. You have to escape the cage. As much I could say. But that's how it goes. Escape the cage, and boom, you win the title. Here we go. Set up. Oh, and a kick by Trina Lash. Trina now has a drop kick. And a big Spartan kick. Trina Lash now going with a punch. Punch. Oh, wait a minute. Punch by Masha Inoue. Mine out. Oh, nice. And a nice calf kick. Now, Frankensteiner. Masha Inoue. She's a member of JAIM Incorporated International. And, oh, and a counter by Trina Lash. Kick to the gut. DDT. Vicious dropkick. Yep. Hurricanrana. Now, Trina Lash working on the arms. But remember, she needs to remember, there is no pinfalls, no submissions in this cage match. This match is escape the cage. And a nice front dropkick or a and Bison, if you will. And now, oh, and gets powerbombed. Stomp to the legs. And a monkey flip. Mashirinui trying to climb out of the cage. I don't think that's the right idea on her part. Trina Lach is like, nope. You're going down. And it's not, and just Trina Lach. Trina Lach. And Bison. Oh, Trina Lach. Okay, and Mashirinui. Oh, with a vicious knee. Respect the knees. Like Trina Lach. Trying to climb to the... I'm on top of the cage. Well, Mashirinui's like, no, not this time. I'm just getting her in. Oh! A German suplex from the top of the cage. Mashirinui. Oh, and a corkscrew. Corkscrew senton nonetheless. Gets punched to the gut. Trina Lach. Gets the gut. DDT. Trina Lach not going with those punches to the face. Trina Lach. Wait a minute. Mashirinui counters it. A bulldog. Now, ah! Oh, nice moonsault. Now working on the arm. Knee to the face. Mashirinui. Setting her up. Looks like a superplex. And looks like the cage door opens. Looks like Mai is trying to crawl out of the cage. Trina Lach is crawling. Crawling to get Mai out. To make sure Mai doesn't do it. Doesn't get out. And, yep, she gets her. Mashirinui. Oh, wait a minute. Trina Lach. Punch to the face. And, oh no! Hurricanrana. Another punch. Another punch. And, oh, and a knee to the face. And, oh! What's Trina Lach gonna do? Trina Lach? Oh, wait a minute. Going with the punches. Has a definitely violent MMA background. Violent, I'm not sure about that. But yeah, he has an MMA background. And what's this? Ah, oh, Swan Flamingo. What's he gonna do? And ah, oh. Let's just climb on top of the cage. Gonna do, and wait, 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 oh my goodness! Just took a big risk instead of just getting out of the cage. She just took a big risk making sure that Trina Lach stays down for good. Goodness gracious grief. Trina Lach is like, that's definitely, I mean, I have to be honest with you, that's my biggest mistake. Lach, what's she doing? And oh, crack that whip! Trina Lach with a kick to the gut. And what's this? Oh, and a DDT. Now just working on the arm. this was pinfall and submissions only. Yeah, Trina Lash would have won by a submission. However, that's not the case. Mashirinui would now. Oh, it's a Hurricanrana. What's she gonna do? And oh my goodness! That corkscrew shooting star press. And a monkey flip. And knee to the face. These fans are loving this. Now, monkey flip. Just now, Frankensteiner. Now, oh, and missed that splash, that springboard splash. Marsha Inouye. Oh, and a side moonsault. What am I going to do? My now. Kick to the legs. Oh, what you going to do? Awesome rolling thunder. Oh yeah, it was called, yeah, I remember now. Crimson Firebird, that's what it was called. What are these two doing? These two looking at each other. Wait, they're climbing the cage. They're different sides, the opposite walls. Oh, I don't know what they're gonna do. I don't like the sound of this. I really don't like the sound of this, but I'm pretty sure they're not gonna get out of the cage at the same time. They're gonna. And oh my goodness! They missed. They definitely missed. And they're both getting up. Holy moly! They're getting like, goodness gracious grief! They just got up like nothing happened. And yeah, I thought they were gonna do this again, but I think they decided nope, not this time. And now, and a powerbomb by Trina Lash. Trina Lash, what is she going to do? Trina Lash. She could be escaping the cage. She definitely could be escaping the cage. And my, just taunting, and... Oh, missed! Definitely miscalculated that. Trina Lash. Trina Lash now taunting Mashu Inouye. And what's my... Oh! Just gets, connects with it! Cross body! And what's this? Oh! Missed with the Crimson Firebird, and Trina Lash is like, yeah, got you now, bitch. And now... DDT! Trina Lash, what's she gonna do? Kick to the gut. And another DDT. With a clothesline, and Trina Lash, I think she should just escape the cage. A big kick to the face. Wait, what's this? Oh! She's trying to go for the Vixen's way. It looks like a moonsault, but it looks like she was going for a... And now, Trina Lash is like, nope. And now, on a DDT. Oh, she's gonna go for a Crimson Firebird. No, a 450 splash instead. And Mashu Inouye picking up Trina Lash. Could be a Swans Flamingo coming up. Oh, here it is. Swans Flamingo. Oh, Swans Flamingo. Yep. Mashu Inouye climbing up the cage. Monster Nui. I mean, I have to be honest. I have to give them credit where credit is due. I mean, they put on a crazy fight for this steel cage match. I mean, this match wasn't supposed to be a steel cage match, but, you know, and ow! This cage match was originally scheduled for Goldberg versus Hollywood Matos, but unfortunately, Goldberg was attacked, and Matos, he doesn't have to compete. Just has to be in the Royal Anarchy match. Katrina Lash. Ah! Face. Now, oh, the, trying to go for the Vixen's way. Way the Vixen, and nonetheless, now, dropkick to the face. Now, oh, and a kick to the face. There we go, Trina Lash for the punch. What's this? Ah, face. Trina Lash. Now, oh, and a knee to the face. Now what's Trina Lash gonna do? Trina Lash, crack that whip. Let's look at the replay. Look at that. Wait, Trina Lash. I have no idea what the hell she's Irish whipping her. Now, oh, and a Frankensteiner. Wait, she's setting her up. Setting up for that superplex, and that door is definitely must be open right now. Trina Lash now climbing out of the cage, trying to climb out of the cage. Marshall Nui trying to make sure that Trina Lash doesn't climb out of that cage. And they're trying to, and nope. Oh, and a drop kick. What's this? Nice spinning kick. That's Mashirinui. Oh, and a rolling thunder. And, oh! Crimson Firebird. Now she's gonna do the right thing and just, she's gonna, I don't know if she's gonna get out of the cage, and it looks like she's getting out of the cage. She's climbing out of the cage. Trina Lash is just out cold. Well, in almost 15 minutes, we have a new ACW Women's Champion. And that's Mashiro Nui. Mashiro Nui, nonetheless, is your new ACW Women's Champion. You gotta admit, that was an amazing battle, an amazing fight. But the victor goes to Mashiro Nui. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's all we have for part one. Stay tuned for part two of Royal Anarchy. It's gonna get a lot crazier. A lot crazier. Anyway, stay tuned for part two.